Ready? Captain Pike. She's finished. Bull snake skin. 41 inches. Knock to knock. 21 inch draw. 47 pounds at 21 inches. Finished with just a little beeswax. B50 string. And I did say it was made out of rock maple, but my friend Richie Half-Eye, who's on Primitive Archery forums, told me that it is not rock maple, it is hard maple. There's a difference. So hard maple is a little harder. I'm going to get you a full draw picture here, but let me bring the target this way to you this time. She's shooting pretty well, as you can see. It's about six yards, maybe 7 yards. Let's give you a full draw picture. Okay guys, just want to report you on this Captain Pike bow, and she has an interesting story which I'm going to follow up with on another video. But stay tuned, subscribe if you like the videos, if you don't, subscribe anyway because you might like one eventually, and I'll be talking to you soon. God bless. Bye bye.